I'm really sorry for the fact that this video is later than we originally thought, but I wanted to show you guys this really cool harness that we got from One Tigris. It is a new harness that they just put out. It has metal accents, which is different. Usually they do not have metal hardware on their harnesses very often, but these metal buckles make it a lot easier for me to size the harness and with the metal eyelets and everything like that. So that was something that was a lot easier for us this time around. Also, you'll see the huge reflective strips on the side. Those are awesome for what we used it for. We used it for walking around outside in the country. And basically they were perfect for that because it's like, no matter what time it was, you were still going to be able to see him because of how reflective those side things were. And then also there's Velcro on the sides too, which you guys know how much I love my patches. So that's also really helpful to be able to put patches on there, something like do not pet if we're on like on a walk, or if I need to put service dog on him if we need to go into work or something like that, or if we're repping One Tigris, that kind of thing. That was really helpful as well. Arlo was really comfortable in it immediately. So he's not the hugest fan of like harnesses that kind of stop just a little bit past where a Y front would stop. He just doesn't seem to like that ring, I guess. But this harness actually went really well. Like he really liked it. So that was really nice, that he was like a lot more comfortable in it. The mesh padding inside of it probably helped. It is very soft and cushy, and I think that it's perfect for dogs that might mat easier. So like with Arlo, he's a poodle, so he mats really easy. So I think that something like the mesh padding, with how padded it was, I was not worried about him matting in it at all. And there were definitely some situations where he could have matted, but he didn't. Also, the other nice thing about it is the handle on the top. It was really easy. Like I do not have to grab Arlo by that handle, like basically ever, just because he's like under voice control. But it would be really nice for maybe a dog that you have a harder time controlling, because basically if they're like walking into the street or something or doing something you do not want them to do and you want to move them really fast, that handle is right there. It's really sturdy. There's like it's not too close to the actual harness. It's a little bit raised, so you're not gonna like fumble with it at all. It's great. It's perfect for those like emergency situations, in my opinion, anyway. The other really nice thing about it is that it is super easy to clean. I think near the end of this video, I have a video of basically how dirty it is after we walked around in it for 2 days that it had been raining for part of it, and it had gotten some mud on it and some grass and whatever, and it's dirty. And I literally just took a wet paper towel, like one paper towel, wiped over the whole thing, and it was clean and it was dry in like minutes, like ready to use again. It's like, hi, I'm clean and I'm ready to go now. Like, where was the next adventure? Like, it's ready immediately, like whenever you need it. It's great. So we had a really nice time testing out this harness, and I did leave a full review on the One Tigris website, and on the forums. So if you guys want to go check that out there, I will leave a link to where you can purchase this harness in the description down below. And yeah, basically we just walked around in the country to test it out to see if there was anything really big that we noticed about it. And there really wasn't. It's just a really nice harness, really easy to clean, easy maintenance, so it was awesome. I apologize for such a short review on this harness, but I did write a pretty long one on the website if you're really interested in seeing like my full thoughts. But really, I didn't have any like qualms with this harness like at all. Like the other products I've reviewed for One Tigris, like there's sometimes where I'll find one or two things that maybe need to be changed, but this I could not think of like anything that would need to be changed in order for this to be better. Like it's a great harness, and I don't really think that there's anything that they could change to make it better. Other than maybe making the patch spots a little bigger, but even then I was, not really thinking that because I didn't have any patches that would be too big. So I don't know. It was a really great harness, and I really hope that you guys check it out because I know that they sell out of their new harnesses pretty fast. So go to that link down in the description and get one for yourself. Let me know what you guys think. All right, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in whatever I make next. Bye.